Hello, I'm Jing Jing from the SESH Zhihai Hub in China. In this video, I will tell you briefly about what SESH does, our recent accomplishments, and our plans moving forward.
SESH stands for Social Entrepreneurship to Spur Health. We are an independent, not-for-profit organization founded in 2012 and based in Guangzhou, China. Our main goal is to use social entrepreneurship tools such as crowdsourcing to enhance health services. Crowdsourcing has a group of people solve a problem and then share solutions with the public. This includes open calls for innovation, contests, hackathons, spring challenges, and related activities. To achieve this goal, we have held more than 80 crowdsourcing challenges to inform innovative health solutions, organized 7 randomized control trials to evaluate crowdsourcing approaches, and published 227 articles in peer-reviewed journals. In 2018, in collaboration with TDR and Zhihai, SESH published a practical guide on crowdsourcing in health and health research. With this guide, we hope to engage more organizations and individuals in designing, implementing, and evaluating crowdsourcing approaches. This also resulted in the Crowdsourcing Clinic, a resource for organizing open calls and related crowdsourcing activities.
I'm pleased to announce the following submission as one of the two winners of the Reboot Health and Wellbeing Innovation Challenge. Pay it forward, gonorrhea and chlamydia testing among young men who have sex with men. This is a novel approach to building community and changing behavior for better health by linking the act of giving with the act of health promotion. And I say, well done.
In the next year, SESH's main focus will be on youth social innovation. We plan to implement a global open contest on youth social innovation to identify interventions that address infectious diseases of poverty and to assemble open access tools for youth social innovation. We will also continue to play an emphasis on research and capacity building by working with all the Zhihai hubs to develop research manuscripts for social innovation projects and to write grant applications to support collaborative projects. We look forward to meeting and working with you.